This shows you what is possible and what can happen if a coach with a mindset and with a clear idea of how his team should play, what can happen. Let me tell you another thing, and this was the same was true with our Leipzig team. Suppose Jürgen Klopp or myself or Julian Nagelsmann or Ralf Hasenhüttl had informed our players at 12 o'clock at midnight, we will meet in our training ground in 1 hour's time, and then we have a meeting in the locker room at 1 o'clock in the middle of the night, and then we play 2 times 15 minutes, 11 against 11. Two teams. They would have played im Schlaf, as we say, by sleep or in this automatically high speed pressing, counter pressing, transitional football. Because it was in their hearts, in their brains, and in their veins. And in fact, if we are very honest, as football coaches that we all are in this room, what is the job of a football head coach or manager? To have a clear idea of how my team should play. This can be more the Pep Guardiola style, or the Diego Simeone style, or the Hansi Flick style, or the Jürgen Nagelsmann style, or the Jürgen Klopp style. Those are variations, different areas where Pep Guardiola is more the kind of coach who likes technical players, whereas Jürgen Klopp more likes the heavy metal band players, you know. But what they all have in common is that they exactly know how this kind of football they want to play, what it looks like. They have in their brains the video of the perfect game. They have it in their minds and on their minds. And the job of a football manager is to transform this idea of football into the heads, hearts, brains, veins of your players. This is what I tell motivation. Motivation for me is a transfer of belief.